This receiver bot has a blaster attack. Press circle to shoot enemies. To exit the robot, press triangle.
Interesting. Oh, even more interesting. Hello, come back. I need all my controls first off. And away I go. How was that sound? Really? Don't worry. Okay. Yes, I did. Did not know that was there. And this is not where I need to be, but it was a secret area, I think. Not the right way again.
Nice digs.
Yeah. It's a little remnant from my previous life.
You were reincarnated?
No. My Megacorp days. They've got a very generous bonus package.
Right. So now that you've got your ID badge, how do we take out the protopet?
Watch this.
Mommy, where do protopets come from?
Why, they come from Megacorp, dear.
That's right, Mrs. Robot. All of the protopets in the galaxy come from right here, in our factory. Your little friend is lovingly extracted from the original protopet. Each protopet is given a name and birth certificate that is unique. Our training system helps mold your pet into a wonderful friend that you'll cherish.
Are you my
forever.
Mommy?
So the next time your child asks,
Mommy, where do protopets come from?
You can answer with confidence. They come from Megacorp.
That factory is using the original protopet to produce all the others.
Exactly. If we can take out the original protopet, that'll shut them down permanently.
20% off a complete service at Groovy Lou?
Oops. Wrong one. This will deactivate the door to the protopet duplication area. I'll meet you there.
Sure you want to split up?
No, Megacorp's orbital defenses are nasty. Two ships, there's a good chance at least one of us will get through.
Good thinking. Just be careful.
Right.
Thank you.
don't even know why I'm doing this. This should be fun. No new weapons. Wait, that's the way to my ship. Where am I going? Oh, really?
Receiver bot can hypnotize other robots. To hypnotize another robot, aim, then press circle.
Why? me while I'm in the air. How do you explain that? What is it now? The mega turret?
Weapons can be upgraded yep. with frequent use.
Okay, seriously, you go over it? Mm-hmm.